Welcome everyone to this Godot versus Unity performance benchmark video. In this video, I will be demonstrating some performance tests I've been doing with Godot and Unity. I create these samples because I'm about to start a new project and I wanted to know with proofs how each one performs better in both 3D and 2D. For this test, I'm using a technique called object instantiation, which consists on simply instantiate objects in the scene to force the machine to work harder as the time passes. For the 3D tests, I'm going to start dropping cubes on a plane, and for the 2D tests, I'm going to do the same, but this time with little balls in a 2D box. The key indicators will be when the frame rate is dropped below 60 and when it's dropped below 30. So let's get started with the tests.
The conclusion I do is something that I've been said a lot of times. If your game is in 3D, I think it's wise to choose Unity. And if your game is in 2D, you can go perfectly with Godot. Now, keep in mind that performance is not the only thing you have to think when starting a game. There are a ton of other things to keep in mind. Performance is just one of them, and not necessarily the most important one, unless you are going to create something very expensive in terms of resources. I hope this video has been helpful. Thank you for watching, and you have the GitHub project in the description in case you wanna download the source and execute it by yourself. Thanks and goodbye.